2 minutes to half-time now, and it's Norman Hunter with a throw for Leeds. Still looking for the first goal in this cup final. And the match, in a sense, turning out as close as we expected. Gray for Leeds. Only by coming deep some of these players can find space. Story. Now Graham. Ball and Charlton, and Charlton won it. And again. It's McNabb. Radford. Holding a free kick to Austin. It's gone into the last minute now of the first half. There will be a little bit of injury time. It's George. George was thinking there, and he used the ball at the earliest possible opportunity. It's Clark. Larimer. Jones, number 9 against Simpson. Not much support yet. Peter Simpson. Peter Long. Great Alarma. Waiting to see which way Larimer will go. Madeley. Very strong, Madeley. Now Giles. What a ball. Gray. It's Larimer. Bremner. McNabb didn't get it. Larimer. Clark! Brilliant play by Leeds. Clark! Really, the paint kept it out. Look at the way this was built up. After McNabb made the mistake, Larimer didn't waste any time. Knocked back by Clark, and the goalkeeper didn't smell it. Finally beaten by Simpson. Ball number 8. Clark tackling back. Gray. Ball for Arsenal. They've played 2 minutes overtime in this first half for injuries. Now Armstrong. Bremner blocked it. It's Armstrong. Made it for Leeds, and there's the half-time whistle. Two teams and the situation in which they started. Don Revie can't get back into the dressing room quick enough. Billy Bremner, who leads in every sense by example. David Smith, the referee, has had a very good first half. Three players booked. Staying right on top and standing no nonsense. Giles now to Reaney. George Graham, the tackler. Hunter for Leeds. Rice. Madeley to Hunter. Wanted it on the left foot, got it. Madeley. Clark with Simpson. Good play by Simpson. This is Ball. Hunter. Story. Radford. Armstrong. Hunter beaten too easily. Harvey. And the goalkeeper did well there. Jack Charlton to see it, decided to leave it. Charlton. Story, Bremner for Leeds. Mick Jones and Clark have both gone wide up front. Madeley. McClintock. Rice. Ball. Rice again. Good 1-2. Giles for Leeds to Bremner. Square, Reedy. Clark number 8. Torini number 2. Slalomer and Gray Rider, brilliant turn. Ball was out before it was crossed, but the feint by Eddie Gray produced the space for the cross. Giles to Madeley. They're lining up at the far post. Giles again. Now by Radford. And George. The cover is stretched a little bit, but they're arriving back now. Armstrong. Rice on the outside. Beaten by Gray. Now, Lallana for Leeds. Clark. Ball for Arsenal. George, beaten by Charlton. Now Madeley. Number 7, Lorimer. Mick Jones out on the right. Number 9. Trying to take on McNabb on the outside. He's round the back. Clark! 1-0! Example of the Leeds 1-2. Clark, so unselfish this afternoon in his running, and no wonder the Leeds supporters are celebrating. Jones and Clark with a near telepathic understanding, two of the best front runners in football, 1-0 to Leeds, 9 minutes of the second half gone. Armstrong for Arsenal. Redford. George, that's George Graham. Ball, Graham again. It all got very intricate, but was nearly effective. But spare and some pushing, a free kick to Arsenal. Leeds contingent celebrating, but no doubt some of them may recall that they were in front against Chelsea. And still a long, long way to go to this match. Arsenal will ask for a greater commitment, no doubt, up front from their front men. They must attack more. It's Graham. George unnecessarily charging the goalkeeper, and a free kick has been given.